You can see me. I'm trying to. Nah, hold on. I'm fixing something. So yeah, we back. Let me see, sir. Nah, he's not dead in mine, so I don't know what you done did. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Nah, I got away from them. Okay. Yeah. Yo, can you hear me? No, because my mic with the Xbox, the mic and the camera be off. It'd be off sync.
Low gravity. Hard not to want to dance, right? It would be like ice dancing, but in the air.
Yeah, I had to set it up. Boy, Bosco. Search for Kaiser and yeah, I think I was doing this.
Hey,
yeah, I had to go get my setup. Set it up.
Time to leave this place behind.
Let's see, so we in orbit, where we going? Where we at? See, I gotta fix my ship because my grav drive is messed up. Because it usually jumps way faster than 4 seconds. I didn't steal one ship yet. I don't know how you keep stealing ships. I still haven't got one. Oh, you like a pirate. You like a pirate. We made it to level 20, y'all. Level 20.
Some battlefields like this erode every cover quickly. Others are sealed in the vacuum.
I don't know if I can trust this spot. They are like top notch security over here. Yeah, this is top notch. Top notch shit. Word, it was crazy. What's up? Top of the line stuff out there.
Sorry, trying to wrap this up.
Hey! New model on the floor. Welcome to the One of a Kind. Refuge and rest home for the hardest scrappers anywhere. Name's Jill. Proprietor.
I need that robot.
Not here to make your fortune out in the fields then, huh? Suit yourself. But there's no bot named Kaiser around. Oh, unless you mean Captain Ahab? At least, that's what we've all been calling him. No clue what his actual designation is, since he's got some sort of security protocol that prevents inquiries and general chit-chat. But he's a combat bot, right? Yeah, that machine's been out there a while now, hunting this one siren, his white whale. But it's been a while since anyone's laid eyes on Captain Ahab, though. Maybe he finally got the thing. Or it got him. That's where I recognize that insignia. Red Devils. Yeah, Ahab's definitely your bot. So, sounds like you've got two options.
So I know what I'm looking for.
You can wander around out there, hunting your bot. Little old white whale of your very own. Maybe you find him. Maybe you get yourself killed. But knowing this rock is part of what we do here, so if you want to find him a whole lot faster, I'll sell you what I know about this. Yo. Kaiser's location.
So going rates got a bad outfit steep, on.
But I'm willing to negotiate.
Outfit so bad, I ain't even gonna give him a band. I'm gonna just talk my way out of this.
I'm listening. I don't care how badly you need it. I'm not telling you.
Yo, I'm a diplomat.
I really hope so. If you don't like it, find
Come
someone
on.
Else to deal with.
Come on.
Look, I'm gonna stop you there. I've got my livelihood to look after here, all right? So, I'm sorry. But the fee's the fee. Pleasure doing business with you. So, last anyone heard of him, he was out near the Syracuse. Shipwreck about a quarter click down the main strip. One of my roughnecks said he heard some kind of beacon. Just keep your ears open. You should find your machine. Eyes open, too. Sirens and ecliptic out there, and neither takes prisoners. Oh, and corpse retrieval is not included in this transaction? So now you know. Give Ahab a Kaiser, our best.
This place used to be a repair facility for mechs back to the war. Now we butcher them for fun and output of it.
Shame we couldn't have safer mix. The technology could have been here. It was horrific.
Gotta get me some, P. Gotta get me some, P. Gotta get me some, P. Yo, why that shit shooting? What's up with that? Oh. Yeah, I'm here. Got that big suit. Got that big. I got that big backpack. You heard? Buy it. Moving like a zero G. I'm not too sure yet. The hell is this thing? Oh no. What am I supposed to be doing here? Remove the creatures. Okay, yeah, remove the creatures. Definitely playing a different story, because it's like when you come out here,
insufficient.
The story's your own.
Required. Type microcell. Inquire it. Salvage yard. Inquire at salvage yard.
So wild that now, after all these years, this uncrewed, nearly destroyed ship is still.
So you didn't do Barrett's mission? You didn't do a Barrett's mission? You know, each companion has a mission you gotta do for it. No. After that, where you gotta find the police with the, you gotta hire the lawyers and shit for them. Right now I'm playing War Relics. No, I'm done with all the. Yeah, I'm not even doing that at the. Like, I'm not even doing that. Right now, I'm doing faction missions right now, getting my respect up in the factions. Yeah. Like, right now, like. Okay, so, like, I'm a Vanguard. I'm a Free Ranger. I'm constellations. I'm in the constellation too. See, all it really does is give you extra missions to go do to get your level up before you actually take on the main story. So when you, I've been doing side quests and shit. No, I met them already. I done zipped out on them. That's probably when they're gonna come raid. Yeah, the temples, you get the powers. Yeah, I got like three powers. Yeah, I got three.
Get you something? Ah, so that's where your machine's been. Ran out of juice. Heat leeches, wasn't it? Those little stowaways are everywhere on this rock. Suck the power out of a pen light if you let them. But a microcell. That's military grade tech. I think we might have one, but I can promise you, it's not going to be cheap. You could probably Frankenstein one together using our fabrication system here, but
listen,
only
I ain't
if
with
you
all
had
that
some
making
quality
shit.
Schematics. So
I got the paper.
I just brace for a little sticker shock. Wouldn't have lasted real long here, doing what we do without a top-notch fabrication system.
I don't
so
make
long
it.
As you've got the specs, it should be able to handle making you a microcell. But finding materials up to the task, you're likely going to be sifting through quite a few mech hulks out there to find what you need. Though, if you think you can actually manage something like that, I'm willing to make you a deal. I'll point you towards the juiciest harvest sites.
I just want to pay.
Spots where you should be able to find quality parts. But in return, any excess materials you collect,
sometimes
you sell
they just
to me,
don't let you pay.
All right? Save us from risking our necks on another run out there. What do you say? Then man. Let me just mark those collection points. Watch yourself out there.
Shame we couldn't have safer mechs. The technology could have been. It was horrific.
Man, son.
Don't forget, whatever else you find in supplies on the planet. Also, only supplies on.
Yeah, you know, you gotta do the faction missions. I was telling you the other day, like, if you like this game, you should try Fallout 4. Yeah. All of those games led up to this, but they're just as good. How the hell am I supposed to get that? Got it. Got a point, so I wanted to use my point on something. I could upgrade the boost pack and let it use less fuel, I mean. But then I got this wellness drink. That'll give me more life. And I'll master that. That'll be mastered after that. Do a lot of grab jumps, so it's worth it. Yeah. Crazy. I honestly wasn't expecting no shit like that over there.
What can I do for you? Ah, so there. Heat leeches. But you could probably. So wouldn't have lasted real long here, doing what we do without a top-notch fabrication system. So long as you've got the specs, it should be able to handle make, but finding material. Though. Spots where you should be able to find. But in return, save us from risking them. Then let me just mark.
Okay, so I think that's where I messed up before. I went looking for one. I'm just gonna go buy one. Fuck that. Alright, so we come through this So where's Java? It's the same person I just talked to.
Don't forget, whatever else, in need of materials?
No better selection on the planet.
Well, I'll take these off you just cause. Microcell, here it is. 11 mans, that's what he was crying about. Give me that. Buster.
Everything that we can do for Irvin's case aside from going to Gagarin.
We going to do that next, buddy. Right there. Stay away from that. enemy? Oh. That didn't even find me up over there.
Hoping
I can persuade this robot to leave.
Previous attempts to disarm the weapon have been unsuccessful. Additional support may allow me to complete my active mission more quickly, allowing me to leave this place.
Damn.
Excellent.
These side missions be having like a whole story. Whole story to them. Crazy.
Nira's final Xeno weapon. Are you ready to proceed to the mission site?
Let's go.
Follow me.
I use that, I use my ability so it won't fight me back.
find people, look for the pile of junk. Never fails.
I am detecting Unit 99, but there is a complication. Unit 99 is on the other side of that reach, but it appears to be under the control of hostile forces. Sensors suggest Ecliptic. A mercenary company like Ecliptic would only want Unit 99 to utilize it as a weapon. This means Unit 99 must be disarmed immediately. Standard procedure would be a frontal assault on the outpost. No quarter given. Do you concur?
Ecliptic isn't going to back down, but neither are we.
Moving out.
Got some shin splints from that.
Well, they don't need it now.
Watch out, Barrett.
Unit 99 service is now complete. Mine, however, continues. Our work here is finished. Now, what is this mission you spoke of? Major Sinan is involved. A plague of terramorph attacks. That is disconcerting. You are docked at one of a kind. I will meet you there.
If you want to head to Gagarin now,
of course.
Watch this fool.
I have room for that.
You got no room. Look outside.
I hope the lawyer on Gagarin has time to review the case before we...
Still not enough? Oh no, I like that gun.
You arrived.
I need that gun back. That one. That's the regular Equinox away. But I said those all the time. Mars, we go. This planet right here look fire. This looks like a fire planet.
As long to get you back up to full fighting capacity.
This is good to hear. I was told there was a new threat on the horizon. I wish to learn more.
Percival will give you the full story.
Plus, get you dressed for the occasion.
Occasion? Where are we going?
Londinium.
Londinium, Doctor. I worry
That's the plan. Come on.
Captain, you're with me. Time to walk you through what we came up with. So the problem we're up against is vast. Terramorphs, they can be anywhere. Meaning us finding and disposing of them ourselves isn't an option. But what if we could let... something else do the work for us. Come on, I'll walk you through what we're thinking. You remember that creature we talked about before you went to Nera? The thing that eats Terramorphs, the Aseelis? Apparently, they were bloodhounds for Terramorphs. But when the UC ran low on synthetic foods during the Colony War, the Aseelis were chosen to fill in the gaps. We thought they were harvested to extinction. But in the data, the research team found the location of a few remaining specimens. As you can see, what we're proposing is bringing them back. We'd breed populations of them, distribute them to human worlds, and then let nature take its course, using a method that thousands of years of adaptation have already perfected. We could speed up their breeding process using, well, using some of the same technologies that were used to create me. We even think that with some time and investigation, we could use the Aseelis' hunting skills to track down the Terramorph transmission method at long last. Find out how humanity spread them and put an end to the Terramorph problem definitively.
Sounds like
I really think it could. Now, there is another option for removing the Terramorphs from our worlds. It's faster, maybe even more efficient, but riskier. A microbe. Something we could aerosolize, let spread, and have it clean up anything with Terramorph DNA for us, which would include morphs, and we expect, their transmission method. It'd still take time to build, test, and distribute, but no other method could hold a candle to it when it comes to sheer efficiency. Not even the Aseelis.
I mean, I understand the alternative isn't great, but the idea of doing something like that makes my skin crawl.
The risks should be manageable, but they won't be non-existent. With either path, though, we're looking at a long-term commitment. Years of work. Even just getting these plans off the ground is going to take time. And all routes are going to require some highly specific materials to make things work. Terramorph cell lines we can breed quickly and consistently to test on. Aseelis gene samples we can use to rebuild their bloodlines. Or sharpen our microbes' tracking skills. Not the sort of things any labs just got lying around. But we think we found a lead. One place in the known galaxy where we know we should be able to find all the materials we need. All paths lead to Londinium. Exactly what I was hoping to hear. Now, the UC has a small operating base on Londinium's outskirts. We're cleared for access, but we'll need to check in with the base commander, Sarah Hatoum, when we touch down. I'm gonna help Percival and Kaiser prep, but once that's done, we'll rendezvous with you there. But you need to know, Londinium, it belongs to the Terramorphs. They'll have anti-Xeno gear for us at the base, but I'd make sure you've got your favorite arms on hand.
Oh, boy. Already telling me I got so much gear on me. So that's the shit. I need that gear though.
I don't know if I can work in a place like this. I appreciate the research, but glad to see some good research being done.
Goddamn planet.
But I can't say I'm less
worried. Romanticize a place when you're away from it for long enough. But I forgot what a dust-crusted pit Mars can be. Now you, what do you need? Ah, that's you then. I was informed we might be working together. Don't much care for Vanguard. But sounds like you two really got into the thick of it back in New Atlantis. My sister's kids live in the city. So, thank you for what you did there. Yeah, they both came through okay. One science division, other's an artist. Effectively useless human beings that would have had no reason to be anywhere near the fighting. Still, would hate to see anything happen to him. Now, what was it you needed? Everything up to spec.
Got any questions for me? I might have some room. Next stop, Gagarin, or...
Can't do the job without the right tools. No more reliable hardware. Thank you.
Broke son. Missions just keep on going. All right. Question is, do I want to continue to do that? Yeah, we're going to take it to the next stop. We're going to show y'all the next stop of this. Helmet. That's another reason why you should not live on Mars. It's no breathable oxygen.
Is there a way to go faster than the speed of light? And none of that grav tech cheating?
Captain on deck?
Honestly, still looks messed up. I gotta get it fixed.
There. Stable orbit achieved. Like a toy sailboat released into a calm.
Power into my grab. Part of space.
This
be ready for whatever.
Limits. You were advised to jump to safe harbor immediately. Let me check my logs. All right, you can proceed. We'll let them know you're on your way down.
Yeah. So I got here. So it's cold here. So this is the water. This is our guy. This is lead. So it looks like that's the only thing it has on us. This is uncharted land.
Life forms?
You! Inside the barriers! Double time! You with the Xeno unit?
Head to command. Looks crazy in here.
Myself on knowing everyone on this world, and I don't know you. You're with the collection team then, I presume. Either that, or you're one deeply unlucky trespasser. Vanguard, eh? Brief said you were an eclectic group. You must have really shined out on the fringe to get assigned a task like this. Ah, then this must be the rest of your outfit.
Commander Hatoum.
No need for introductions, Major Sinon. Dr. Walker, your reputations precede you. As does the urgency of your mission, so I'll get to it. Now, Londinium is one of the most dangerous places in the Milky Way. It's with good reason my soldiers and I do everything we can to avoid entering the city. Terramorphs are omnipresent, and the structural damage left behind when Major Sinon's father bombed its spaceport has turned large swathes of the metropolis into a decaying labyrinth. As such, we'll be providing you all with gear, information, and uploading municipal unlock codes to your robot. Every tool you could need to succeed out there. Except one. Once you're on the other side of those barriers, you will be on your own. If you get into trouble, my people will not be coming. Do we understand each other?
It's always like that.
We'll do our best. I'll leave you to your preparations then. You can find your equipment in our armory, base of the tower just outside. Now, once you're outside the base, it's my personal suggestion you make a beeline to the nearby Aceles plant. It contains one of our field caches. Though I can't guarantee it won't contain anything else. I hope you all find what you're looking for out there. Robot, you're coming with me.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, Commander. Percival, you all set to hook into their comms tower?
Should only take a few minutes. Let's get this done and get the hell out of here.
Percival will be scanning the city for our samples from here. When he finds one, he'll transmit the coordinates to us out in the field. All right. Head over to the armory and gear up. Once you're done, we'll meet by the entrance to the city.
more gear.
If we leave a few things here and make a second trip.
Nah. Where you at? You gonna hold some of this. Running your mouth. Man.
Urban was only on the... Ah, yes.
Took more packs. I don't know where they went.
Can I carry that for you?
Modified mag shot. I don't need this right now.
Gagarin has seen some better days.
Transfers complete. Those codes will allow you to temporarily restore power to most facilities in the city.
Why is it crazy cold like this? For that.
Set on your gear? Are you ready to do this? Then let's get this show on the road. Kaiser? Percival, everything green on your end?
I am ready.
Personal comm should be routed through Kaiser now. You copy that?
Roger, loud and clear.
Perhaps too loud.
Oh, you're a riot robot.
Kaiser, kick it off. Into the city. Percival, where are we heading?
Running the first sweep. Got one. A Seelies. Not far. Old shipping yard just past the processing plant. Gene samples are probably in one of the containers.
That creature. It's dominated. Must be a morph here.
processing plant. Cash with some goodies is towards the rear of the facility.
Counselor, we close enough for you to dial in the location of those samples from here?
Yes, they're faint. But I'm detecting multiple valid signatures. I have restored power to the containers.
Yeah, it's wrong. This one is missing, so yeah.
Jackpot! Get down there and collect as many as you can.
Let me get this other stuff though. Oh, this is the lick of the year though. I'm taking everything they have. It looked like they look like I'm gonna need it. I don't wanna see what's in there now. Give it one more spin. So I got a one. That's potential. Yeah, I do got a one, so. You gotta use a 4. So this gotta be it. Damn. Thought I had it. Forget it. Some days I get them, some days I don't. Thank you. sucker. Oh.
They're going to eat you alive.
Help! Help! They're gonna kill me!
Where? Oh, that's my mind playing tricks, so... There you go. Man. Up. Lucky I grabbed this.
All sides! They're all around us! Fall back! Fall back!
You're not getting away from me.
I don't know what happened to me there. I'll try one more time.
Thank you.
know if I'm gonna get past this one. Might have to start fresh in the morning time. Especially if I can't find a med pack.
It's here, it's here! Hide! Do it now!
I think it's trying to play.
If I can find something in that pack in it.
Nice work. Now help us take these out.
I have to blink this 90 at it real fast.
Put down your weapon.
Yeah, we got him.
We just want to be friends.
I think we just got one more left.
Leaving here alive.
Man. So we almost had it that time. Nah, I ain't take that one serious. But I'm gonna get him though.
Thank you.
health in it. Where is it? Yeah, I think that's it for me for the night. I'll be back tomorrow. Tune in.